I went on a 7-0 run. I think, Torian missed a corner three. I thought it was pretty open. It came up, I think we missed a floater. Fultz hits the corner three. They get a layup in transition. The one that upsets me is the layup in transition. You know, that was the key for us tonight. But, again, tied 7 minutes ago. Our starters are struggling a little bit. I thought our bench was good. Starters and that group has been really good, the whole year. They're just struggling lately. But I was proud of our defensive effort. Defense was really good. I thought our process was right on offense. I thought we got a ton of open threes. We got to the rim at a high rate. We just didn't make threes and didn't finish at the rim. So, and so that's a bad combination.
37 points from the bench, as you mentioned before.
Yeah.
52 from your starters, 16 apiece from Dinwiddie and Harris.
They've been really good, and this is just a stretch where I'd say that whole group, is struggling a little bit right now. So we're going to need everybody, to get out of this rut. And I thought the bench stepped up and did a good job.
How can you build on what you saw from that second unit? And what specifically stood out in terms of what they were able to do?
Yeah, I thought they shared the ball. I thought Musa gave us a real burst of energy. Having his ball handling out there, I think we need that. We'll probably have to look at that some more. Just help our other guys with the ball handling duties because he can play pick and roll. He can make a pass. I thought he was a real positive. I thought Rhodey was good. The whole group was good. DeAndre obviously was good, but credit to them. They play really good defense. They deserve to win tonight.
This fourth quarter, this has been a recurring theme. Yeah. Do you think there's just so many, minutes or miles on the legs on those starters that it's coming back to haunt you in these fourth quarters?
Yeah, I don't know. I think we do a pretty good job of monitoring minutes and managing load and figuring all that out. I just think we're in a little bit of a rut. That group's in a rut. And I don't think it's one guy. I think it's collectively. So, something we're going to have to look at, something we're going to have to find a solution because we're in the games. It's close. And then it seems like, the other team goes on a run. Gets too much separation and then we can't come back.
With the shooting, does it get to be a mental thing after so long?
I think there's a little bit of crisis of confidence. There's no doubt about it. It just happens during an NBA season. We're just in a rut. We shot the ball really well early in the season. We're not shooting it well now. So it'll come back again to have confidence in these guys.
You probably wouldn't have minded before the game if Markelle Fultz takes 20 shots in the game. But
yeah, he was good, but I didn't like how much he got to the rim. The threes we'll live with. All the rim attempts, that was too much. I thought he kind of drove we were back on him. He did a great job driving it. Thought he hurt us in transition. He played a great game.
Any thoughts on the team surrendering 59 rebounds?
Yeah, I thought our rebound was good tonight. It's rebounding percentage. So I think if you look at, we took, 15 more shots than them. So, I don't think that was an issue tonight. At the end they got some that I thought we should have had, but I thought the rebounding was decent tonight.
It's still a tight minutes restriction for Karras tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll bump them up a little. I think it's like we've always done it, incremental minutes and then build them up and hopefully after a short period of time he'll be ready, full on.
Likely the same role off the bench.
Haven't decided. Still, with a little more minutes, we'll look at it and we'll talk with the coaches, see what we can do.